Hello students, today we will take one more question on refractive index. The question says that if you have a parallel medium, different medium, but they are parallel to each other, these are say A, B, C, D, like that, the ray goes like this, then bends like this, then bends like this, then again bends like this. This is A, B, this is C and D. This is a medium has refractive index mu 1, this is mu 2, this is mu 3. This is mu 4. So these are the refractive index mu 4. So the question is, if the ray emerges here, if CD ray is parallel to AB, then how the refractive index are related. I'll just give you options. Option A, mu1 and mu2 are same. Option B, mu2, mu3 are same. C, mu3, mu4 are same. D, mu4 equals to mu1. So as you can see that the rays are parallel, so these two medium are same. First thing is that if the ray comes out parallel from this side and this side, that means this medium and this medium are same. That means mu1 must be equal to mu4. Then only the ray will come out parallel. To solve this, this is the answer to this question. But then we will have another situation like this. That this is your mu1 and this angle is suppose I1, this is R1. If this is R1, then this is also R1. If this is R2, then this is also R2, and this angle is suppose R3. Then from Snell's law, we have at this point mu two into sine of R1 equals to mu1 into sine of I1. In this second case, for these two pair of media, we have mu3 sine of R2 equals to mu2 sine of R1. This part, for these two media, mu4 sine of R3 equals to mu3 sine of R2. Now, you can see that mu2 sin R1 and here also mu2 sin R1. So if they are same, then these two will be same. Again, this and this are same. So this and this will be same. Okay, what I'm saying is, from these two equations 1 and 2, suppose this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. From 1 and 3, okay, from 1 and you will see here mu2 sin R1, this is also mu2 sin R1. From 1 and 2, this will be same, that is mu3 sine r2 is mu 1 sine I1. Similarly, from these two equations, this part and this part same, so these two will be equal. Okay, so I'll write that here also, that this equation mu 3 sine r2, I'll write just equation 3 here, mu 3 sine r2 is mu 4 sine of r3. If these two are same, then these two will be same. From here, what will get? From here, I'll get mu 4 sine of r3 is mu 1 sine of I1. But because the ray entering is parallel to the ray that is coming out, therefore this angle and this angle will be same. Okay. So these two angles will be same. So I1 here and r3 here will be same. Then this will cancel out and mu1 is mu4. This is the answer to this question. Okay. Thank you.